is PPPJ in the morning. Who's ready for GWAR? Well, they're gonna be out here in just a few minutes to hose you down with that thick, creamy GWAR juice that you love.
Oh my gosh.
But first, I've got a couple of announcements to make. If you've got a 1087 Pacer parked out front, you might want to go check on that. It is on fire. Now, who's ready for GWAR? Be out in just a bit, but first let me tell you about WSUX's Win a Date with Ballsack contest.
One lucky person here tonight is gonna win an all expenses paid trip to the Jaws of Death's pimply scrotal pleasure mound.
If you haven't entered yet, you can sign up in the ladies' restroom. No orphans, please. All right, all right, all right. Now, who's ready for the main attraction of the evening? Is because we've got just a few more announcements to make, so you might as well strap in, sit back, and get cozy. Next up, we've got tickets available for the Truth Movement show next Thursday. Yeah, it's Corey Feldman's band. He'll be here for a matinee show.
Smoke weed every day.
One little bit of trivia about Corey Feldman. You know he was raped by Garrett Busey and Charlton Heston. Or finish painting on your abs or whatever it is you guys do. Oh, I got like 30 more announcements to make, and then I'm gonna bring you guys out, alright?
Kill this motherfucker!